Shots rang out last night at the Walmart in Carlsbad. Officers were called to the store's parking lot after a report of some guys fighting. Police say during the fight, someone pulled out a gun and started shooting. No one was hit, but one person was beat up pretty bad. So far, no one has been arrested.